And everything you have to do, when this is on your shoulder, slip it in like this. I can show you how this works. It's a camera clamp from Peak Design. It's attached with two screws, and you can use an Allen wrench or thumb screws. This hole here has an opening on the bottom, so you can just slip it on this and off. So it's very easy to attach or detach. This is the camera plate. Make sure it's in the correct place.